In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when a boy jumping from one trolley to another. Here we are given that two identical trolleys A and B, each of mass m, move one after another with same speed v on a pair of rails. And a boy of mass small m is standing at rest on rear trolley, and at an instant boy jumps off to the front trolley with a speed u relative to the trolley. And we are required to find the velocity with which trolleys move after jumping. Here we can analyze the situation by drawing it first. Say on ground, there's a system of parallel rails, and here say there is one trolley A and there is another trolley B, which are moving both at a speed, so v and v. And a boy is turning on the rear trolley of mass small m, and he jumps off the trolley, comes in air, and finally lands on the second trolley. And we are required to find the final velocities of these trolleys. So if we say final velocities of trolleys are v1 and v2 in the same direction, then we can say when the boy jumps off, its velocity will be u plus v1, because u is with respect to the trolley. So here we can write one boy jumps off from trolley A by conservation of momentum we use. Initial momentum of boy plus trolley system is m plus capital M multiplied by v. As boy jumps off, we can write after jumping off, the velocity of trolley changes to v1. So after jumping off, the final momentum of system is mv1 plus the momentum of boy, which is m multiplied by u plus v1. On simplifying this, we'll get the value of v1 is equals to, this is v minus mu upon m plus capital M. This is one answer for the problem for the final velocity of the trolley A. If we talk about trolley B on which the boy will land, so again we can write when boy lands on trolley B, we use by conservation of momentum as the initial momentum of trolley was capital MV plus the boy who lands on the trolley is having a momentum M multiplied by U plus V1 must be equals to the final momentum of this trolley, as now boy plus trolley will be moving as a single system, so this can be written as m plus capital M multiplied by v2, if v2 is the final velocity of trolley B. Now in this situation here we can see, if we substitute the value of v1 over here, we'll get the value of v2. So we substitute v1 over here, this will be mv plus small m multiplied by u plus v1 as v minus mu by m plus capital M is equals to m plus capital M multiplied by v2. So here if we simplify this result and calculate the value of v2, the final result you'll be getting is v plus m capital M u divided by m plus capital M whole square. I'm leaving this calculation part for you to solve and get the final result, which is the final result of this problem.